Kamala was in on it. She covered up Joe's obvious mental decline.
Our president is in good shape, in good health, tireless, vibrant, and I have no doubt about the strength of the work that we have done.
But Kamala knew Joe couldn't do the job. So she did it, and look what she got done. A border invasion, runaway inflation, American dream dead. They created this mess.